This is definitely not good. I'm here at the Casa de Campo with the tripod cameras to try to demonstrate some of the problems I've ran into trying to make a video with a DSLR camera. Okay, day three. This is the third time I've come here to try to make this video. The other two times, when I got home, I discovered that there were things I could do better. One day it was windy. One day I didn't bring everything I needed. I didn't like the way I explained everything. It's hard to do this. It's hard to do this all by yourself. But I like the challenge of doing this all by myself. So I'm here again with some more ideas. See if I can do this right. So there are two tripods. One for the camera, another with the GoPro. We'll see. Every time I get home and look at all the material, it's okay, but there's always something I can do better. So let's see what happens today. I've had many cameras over the years. The camera I have now is the first camera that allows me to make video. The first problem I discovered with this camera is the built-in microphone picks up the sound of the camera focusing. This is definitely not good. So I had to buy an external microphone. With the external microphone mounted on top of the camera, you can still hear it focusing a little bit. Connecting a cable allows us to separate the microphone from the camera. Problem number two. The camera has auto gain. Automatic volume control. It automatically controls the volume level. You cannot set this to manual. So as long as your microphone is connected to the camera, you cannot control the volume level. The only option to this problem is to disconnect your microphone from the camera and connect it directly into an audio recorder. This way you will have complete control over the audio settings. The only way to eliminate the effects that auto gain is having on your video is to connect your remote microphone directly into an audio recorder. This is the only way you're going to get quality audio for your video. Audio where you can hear and appreciate silence. I discovered this problem when I attempted to record myself playing the guitar. I had recently purchased a professional microphone and thought I had everything I needed to make a high-quality video, but the automatic volume control made it impossible. Now, with the mic connected to the audio recorder instead of to the camera, I'm back in the driver's seat.